What's up guys, Tekshan, you're back with another video. Are you a tech lover? I know, who doesn't love cool tech? And if it's cheap, it's even more tempting. This video is all about that, where I bring in 5 cool exciting products that cost just around ₹1,000 or approximately $15. And I'm sure you'll be pretty impressed. Buckle up, let's get started. The first product I have is an LCD writing pad. A simple LCD writing pad which you can use instead of paper. This is quite interesting guys. Cost ₹925, approximately $14. Here is the pack. At the back we have its use case and features mentioned. Opening up the box we have just the writing pad. Here it is. Extremely light in weight and is only 4.5 mm thick. This is the 8.5 inch model, also comes in a large variant. The case and the LCD is made of shatterproof plastic. You get a pen on top that helps you write and draw anything. Best part, it's pressure sensitive. Bottom, we have a delete button to wipe the pad clean when you want to start over. Back, a small compartment for a coin battery which can last max 2 years or say 50,000 erases. This product is very useful and environment friendly. Helps stop wasting paper when you want to take quick notes or for simple presentation where you can explain stuff by just writing, drawing. Also for to-do list, message board at home. Kits to draw and grow their creativity, and the list goes on and on. Comes as a boon if you have a special kid or adult with hearing disability, speech disorders, etc. This can help them communicate easily. It's a cool product, useful in many different ways. I love it. The only thing that I felt was a lack of a recall button to bring back my scribble or work in case I deleted something accidentally. Minus that, this one is handy. Now it's time for something musical and colorful. It's a LED music bulb. A bulb which has inbuilt Bluetooth speaker. Costs just ₹600, approximately $9. This is the pack. Side we have the specs. Opening up, we have the bulb. Oh wow, quite a big one. Then a manual and the remote. This is the 6-watt LED power model. The base is E27 screw type. So if you plan to use it with a normal holder, get a converter like this. On the colors, you can change up to 16 RGB shades using the remote. The remote also has some functions like fade, strobe, etc. Can cover a small area for some mood lighting. The 3-watt speaker is inbuilt which connects via Bluetooth. Total range is 10 meters. Just pair your smartphone and play the song you want. Surprisingly gives a very good output at this price. Here is a sample. Overall, this is perfect to create mood lighting and to enjoy some music in your living or bedroom. For sure, will be useful in many other scenarios as well, especially shops, hotels, etc. Next is super interesting, a power bank. Not just an ordinary power bank, but a solar powered power bank, which you can juice up using the sun. It's from an Indian brand called Coolnut. Costs ₹999 for the 10,000 mAh variant. Comes with 1-year warranty. The box has the power bank, a warranty card, manual, and the micro USB charging cable. Here is the Coolnut 10,000 mAh solar power bank. This is a made in India product. The build is solid, has this metal casing, comes in couple of colors. The panel on top recharges the power bank through sunlight. You can also charge it via normal USB power as well. The good part is it has dual USB output, so charges 2 devices at the same time. You also get an LED torch, an LED status that shows the backup available on top. Approximately takes 4 to 5 days to get charged fully using sunlight, or via USB takes around 11 hours. When you're out on a travel or get lost when camping in a forest, this comes in handy. No need to search for power outlets. An interesting and must-have product at this range. The next one is unique, and I bet it will be highly useful in those detective situations. It's called the Waterproof Endoscope Inspection Camera. Not the one that goes into your body, but something similar used for a different purpose. This costs Rs. 1000 for the 7-meter variant. Before I tell you what it does, let me open it up. In the box, we have the endoscope camera, a manual, a Type-C to USB adapter, a couple of hooks to attach to the camera. That's about it. Here is the endoscope camera. The cable is hard yet flexible for you to adjust it the way you want it. This is IP67 water resistant. Oh wow, so I can take this underwater. One end of the cable has the tiny 70 degree camera with 6 small LED lights, and the other end a Type-C port which connects to your smartphone or using this adapter to your PC. In between, a control switch to adjust the brightness. All you need to do is connect the cable to your smartphone, download the CameraFi app mentioned in the manual, and boom, you have the feed from the camera. While using your smartphone, you get 480p resolution feed, and when connected via PC, a 720p feed. The app allows you to go live as well. Attach the hooks and you can pull out small things from places you cannot reach. This camera can reach places where human hands or even humans can't reach. Haha. Or give you an easy view to tiny things. Perfect for inspecting something from a distance or finding some lost things. Another use case is here you can see me inspecting a circuit which is super tiny. Handy while repaired. And as said, this is waterproof, so you can imagine the possibilities of using this. For sure, a very handy cool stuff which is useful in many ways. And finally, an interesting compact Bluetooth speaker called the Bolt Crystal. This is the box. Sides, we have the features mentioned, has inbuilt mic for calls, has a 5-watt subwoofer, etc. Opening up the box, we have the user manual, then the stylish crystal-shaped speaker, and a micro USB cable for charging. Here is the Bolt Crystal, a small yet capable Bluetooth speaker which you can carry around easily. The build is solid, very stylish, unique looking design. Comes in silver and black color. The small string on one side helps you carry it easily or hang it anywhere. Bottom houses the power switch and a micro USB port for charging. Gets you around 3 hours of playback approximately. Coming to the audio output, I was blown away. Seriously, it was way too good. Insanely loud, excellent bass, crisp audio. If you ever grab one, you will be surprised like me. Connect via Bluetooth and boom. My camera is not going to capture the exact audio, but still, here is a sample. For sure is one cool handy speaker, portable, stylish, and sounds good. Alright guys, hope you found these products interesting. Let me know in the comments which one from these 5 impressed you the most. I will leave the Best Buy links in the description for you to check out. Do note that price varies time to time. Like and share this video to your friends and family. And if you're new to TechShan, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more awesome tech videos. We'll catch you in another exciting video. Until then. Now, why don't you go and check out other cool videos on the channel?